Well, I got my first truck when I was three. Drove 100,000 miles on my knees. All the marbles and rocks and down to ice before. I hauled a Barbie doll bed for the girl next door. She tried to pay me with a kiss and I began to understand there's something women like about a pickup man. I saved a few $100. My first car was a pickup truck. I was cruising the town and the first girl I see was Bobby Joe Gentry, the homecoming queen. She flagged me down and climbed up in the cab and said, I never knew you were a pickup man. You can set my purple wire, roll it down a hill, and I still wouldn't trade it for a coupe de ville. I got an 8-foot bed that never has to be made. You know, if we parked the trucks, we wouldn't have tailgates. I met all my wives in traffic jams. It is something women like about a pickup man. I can be found in the bed of my truck on an old change lounge. Backed into my spot at the drive-in show. You know, a cargo light gives off a romantic glow. I never have to wait in line at the popcorn stand. Oh, there's something women like about a pickup man. You can set my purple fire and roll it down a hill, and I still wouldn't trade it for a Coupe de Ville. I got an 8-foot bed that never has to be made. You know, every part for trucks to have tailgates. I met all my wives in traffic jams. And there's something women like about a pickup man. Oh, stand on that thing, sir. A bucket of rust or a brand new machine. What's around the block? You know what I mean? You can set my double fire and run it down a hill, and I still wouldn't trade it for a Coupe de Ville. I got an 8-foot bed that never has to be made. You know, if it weren't for trucks, we wouldn't have tailgates. I met all my wives in traffic jams. You're just something women like about a pickup man. Yeah, there's something women like about a pickup man. Pick up now.
Oh man, I appreciate that so much. Thank you.